I was absolutely thrilled, elated, and when he narrated the subject, it was, it's an ideology, and it's, I can't talk much about it right now, but you can see I'm extremely thrilled about it, so yes, it was wonderful.
क्या चैलेंजिंग रहेगा आपके लिए जब हम आपकी बात करते हैं जहन में पार्वती माता
जी.
उसको तोड़ना और उस इमेज से बाहर निकलना इज इट अ इंटेंशनल एफर्ट टू डू दिस
नो 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 नॉट रियली आई थिंक महादेव वाज ऑलमोस्ट अ डेकेड अगो नाउ एंड आफ्टर दैट आई हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ अदर वर्क सो नन ऑफ इट इज इंटेंशनल आई जस्ट वांट टू सॉर्ट ऑफ ट्राई एवरीथिंग दैट्स आउट देयर And in this film, I'm very excited about it because I've got like, there are three changes that happen to this particular character. So it's very rare that you get to place so many shades on screen in your very first film. Yeah.
You've spoken about ideology.
Yes.
Is the film is around ideology or, I've spoken to numerous people who are part of this project. They
yes.
Said, somewhere it gives me a vibes of feel. It also talk about love jihad.
I really wish I could speak more about that, but I'll have to be tight-lipped for now. I've been told to do that. So, yeah. But I think in a couple more days, in a couple more weeks, in fact, you know, people would get to know a little more about the project.
You'll be seen playing, as I've spoken to Ankit, you'll be seen playing Ankit Love Interest. It also reminds me of Kedarnath.
Right.
Like Sara played opposite late Sushant Singh Rajput.
Right.
Is a similar role or character?
So, yeah, like I said, there's no one person that I'm paired with. There's Ankit and there's Ashish both. So I'll be paired opposite the two of them. And you'll see how it plays out in the film.
Love shift or the ideology shifts?
You can say the ideology shifts.